cropland, rangeland, the principles don't change. So I started on the cropland soil health practices, and now that I've been working with Leland in the rangeland management side of it, the principles don't change. You need water infiltration, you need to cycle nutrients, keep a green living plant as long as you can during the year. Livestock integration, obviously in the rangeland that's a given, but total of the whole landscape, the principles don't change.